Christopher Nolan actually recreated a nuclear explosion for Oppenheimer. I think recreating the Trinity test without the use of computer graphics was a huge challenge to take on, explains Nolan. This movie honestly sounds incredible.